My name is Patsy Headley. I'm a donor ambassador with the American Red Cross, which basically means that I go to blood drives and sign people in. I'm a retired high school teacher. I sponsored a Red Cross club throughout a number of my years in high school, when I taught in high school, and I wanted to do something with the Red Cross once I retired. Giving blood has a large impact all across the whole country. When someone gives blood, they actually help three different people, because your blood can go to three different people. As a volunteer, I don't give blood and I don't take blood. I don't even have to be around the blood to see it. But I help the people that come give blood. I register them, I talk to them, I give them water, I encourage them, I tell them things about the Red Cross if they ask. Sometimes I'll even go back. That's just because I'm a people person. I'll go back where they are giving blood if it's slow checking people in, and I'll talk to different ones, or if they're nervous about things, then I'll go in and, you know, reassure them. It's a very easy position to be a volunteer. You don't have to have any training, or at least not much training. You don't even have to be comfortable talking to people, because that'll come with time. Basically, you can just start out and sign people in and show them where to sit. And all the people in the blood service with the Red Cross are very, very friendly and helpful when you're first there and when you're helping to set things up. And the Red Cross has guidelines set up for you, and they have them right there for you when you first sit down on your first time doing it, if you're by yourself.